Boy, that last end of the trip was just wild.
Yeah, honestly, you felt a little out of it, Fern.
I did. I was just like a little out of it. I'm not really sure why.
That physical magnetism, though, we didn't skip a beat, baby.
Never, never. Right on rhythm.
I think, Chet, do you want to sleep alone again and hope Fern joins you, or would you rather sleep in a room with the rest of us?
I mean, I'm down for a little, you know, a little co-op, a little team building.
So, maybe two rooms?
Okay.
Which room is Fern in?
I'll just go into any room. I mean,
it doesn't matter to me. See? I just want everyone else to be aware.
Aware?
Cool.
Yep. You know, just tracking.
I think she's crashing with us then. I think that's fair.
Yeah.
The rest of you, just for the purpose of privacy and current curiosities, just give us a few moments if you don't mind.
No problem. Let's fucking go, Fern.
Yeah, let's go.
Here. If you need anything, just holler, and I'll come right back in. All of us will.
Will you be able to hear my thoughts?
He's probably not going to put any sleeves on either. He's just going to be in there, guns out, baking. Yeah. Fern, stay away, cover your eyes.
Do you bake without a shirt on and just like...
Vengeance against a shopkeep that did you dirty enough to do that?
I see the soot, but I just kind of like get rid of some of it. It kind of looks tough.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I do.
All right. You return to the rooms.
Speaking.
Perfect. All right. Anybody else? Are you taking a rest for the evening?
Good. I'm going to see if I notice him walking in.
You go for it.
I am sound asleep. Just a quick question, because I'm very curious, and if this is massively inappropriate, you do not have to answer.
Clears his throat and like kind of slams his cane on the ground and it, like kind of getting his footing for whatever is about to come.
Was Prudage more than a patron?
You really must be on your way.
I'm very sorry. You're such a catch. You're so wonderful. I just don't understand how you're just here alone.
And,
really.
Just don't go in my quarters. Mm. The rest of them, I don't give a shit.
That's fair.
Just don't go in my quarters.
All right.
What do we have in the way of quarters?
Well, I'll show you in a second. Okay. I'll take you down below. actually, you know what, Khalil, you take them down below. I got shit to do.
Where are your quarters?
Khalil will tell you where they are.
Okay, got it.
I
don't mean it in any way.
You're going
to
work.
I need to know where it is so I know enough to not go there.
You're magnetically attracted to all the barrels somehow?
Someone has to keep an eye on the men.
So magnets is his power.
Lodestone generator.
Okay.
You kept it safe.
You care about the eyeball?
Yeah, we should
take the eyeball.
Are you going to turn it into bocce ball deck out of here on the ship?
I was just going to poke it.
I just kind of want to stick my hand in there.
No.
In the eyeball. Hole in the blubber hole.
Jeez.
Just okay. Make them walk your plank.
We don't have a plank. We make them walk the edge.
I could craft you an excellent plank. We could make like little steps out to the edge, and they have like little messages as it goes. Like it gets more and more.
Very existential. Intimidating. Right.
What make them think about things before they don't have to think anymore.
That's right.
I like it.
Captain, is there a world where maybe we could just lift it and just move and then put it back down very calmly?
We can certainly try.
So we can still go on our way and let the caravan do its thing.
I'm raring to try.
We do not have to do this. This is just an idea I was throwing out
there. No, we're doing it now.
We can try it.
Can't throw it out there and then walk it back. Bad.
Alternatively, we could try to confuse it, distract it, influence its mind to say that the caravan went a different direction or
boring.
Something.
I feel like the time for common sense is over.
Yeah, we're picking this bitch up.
Now's the time for action.
Featherfall?
It's a story for after I've had a nice nap, I think.
Are you royalty of some sort?
No. Quite possibly the opposite.
What is
that? That's
this kind of reminds me of when we found Shadana's place.
A bit, yeah.
Looking through, as you begin to grow closer and closer to the central region of the city on the northern side, you keep an eye on some of the people that pass. No issues on your watch. Who's taking the next watch?
I'll take it.
Wait.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
What do I want to do?
I'm going to go over to FCG.
Ah, okay.
She's the kid who...
For the dinner menu only.
Cool.
Oh, how late are you open till each day?
We don't close.
Oh, shit! We came at the wrong time! Yeah, getting by is hard to do. Can I see that locket real quick? I just want to take a look at it. Mama Birdie. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Is this what they look like when you saw them last?
Yes, it is.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay.
My family is pretty... kind of a big deal.
You're fancy. But what does that mean? Like, you're royalty?
Well, I mean, pretty much. Yeah.
The Sealy Court?
Yeah.
Your princess?
A lot of power.
Well, I don't know if I would be a princess necessarily.
Wait, you're a princess?
No. Oh, I mean, my parents would call me that. But.
Are you fucking serious? You're a princess?
I mean.
Are you Princess Fern?
I certainly could be. You can call me that for sure.
Your music box, and unwraps the rope from it and hands it to you. And you can see it's been scuffed, it's been knocked around, it definitely has a few stains on it, probably from wayward ale tossing, but it seems to function.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Of course, thank you.
What are you?
What are you gonna do with it?
How did that happen?
Well, I have a plan. I have a plan.
A plan?
Yes, I have a plan for it. Chetney.
Yes?
Do you do engraving?
Of course.
Could I have you write to Mama Birdie and Papa Ollie on it?
I mean, yes, just in common, plain font. Would you like more calligraphy and like filigree?
Yes.
Clearly.
Wait, is that longer? Is that an extra charge?
Not for you.
Really? You give it to me for free?
Yeah.
Would you like anything in return?
Let's just talk about it later. just one section, or like the whole side of it.
This is all go nuts. This is your God. Artistic expression. Do whatever you want.
But how will you get out if somebody stomps on you?
Well, I'll figure it out.
The princess has got this, okay? Mm-hmm. Little risk ain't ever hurt anybody.
Have you lived in the city of rats?
The Gorgine exist in the gloom jungles of Shanador, which is to the southeast of Basaris, outside of the Hellcatch Valley.
Oh, it's not close at all.
It's still a journey to get them. Yeah.
You know how we can get there?
Sorry, man.
Well, I guess I must have better leave now. I'll commit to it. See you later, guys.
Bye, Jennifer. Ashley, how would Fern have greeted Chetney if he hadn't overslept? Hadn't overslept. She would have definitely had a very good time with Chetney.
Oh, really?
She would have opened the door. She's just down for a good time.
God, fuck it all up.
Chetney could have gotten it.
Is this
Chetney could have hit.
Is this Fern's idea of a good time where she's like, I want to just troll the fuck out of you? No, I think Fern's just like, I can just find enjoyment anywhere.
Honestly, I love that.
Yeah. Yes. I mean, you know, just for funsies.
Damn.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I think she fully just would have been like, hello.
Amazing.
I slapped it. Oh, that ass.
Morning is yours. What would you like to do?
Worst day ever.
Worst day?
What? Why the worst day? I'm still sleepy.
Oh.
Why worst day?
I don't know. Some people wake up cheery, some don't.
Oh, all right.
I feel pretty sure we can top this.
Forearms doing one-handed push-ups now.
Sometimes it depends on which side of the bed I get off on. That's how my day goes.
Get off on a particular side of the bed?
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah. Sometimes the right side puts me in a worse mood.
You're sleeping on the ground.
Let me write this down.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
And just to generalize how you're feeling about it, if we find Dancer, are we killing her?
No.
Or are you happy? Oh, you're happy to see
yes,
her?
Yes.
I just wanted to make sure.
No,
I'm
killing,
down to
no
clown.
Her.
No,
very fair
it's whatever.
Question.
Oh, yeah, it was fair. It was, yeah.
No.
No, we're not going to. No. I was just saying. You know, we didn't know she was alive, and now that she's alive, we don't know if we should kill her or not.
Yeah, we should not kill her.
No. We won't.
Okay.
We won't.
Hard no.
Yeah,
hard
got no. It.
No killing.
Until you say
until
so.
Fucking blazes of Exandria.
I don't know. All right? I don't know.
It's you.
I don't know.
It's okay, FCG. I think he's just inquisitive. I
sure.
Know he's getting a lot.
But everyone's looking at me.
You're so special. That's why. It's.
Yeah.
His sentience is interesting. To harry their opponents.
Like Rio.
That's awesome.
Whatever that is, sure.
Don't die is pretty simple.
Mm-hmm. Do it all the time.
Yeah. You said.
Is anyone here a driver? Do you
mean
you know what's to drive
I've
these things?
I've driven a bunch.
You have experience, it helps.
I have an experience around sleighs.
Yeah.
We could.
You know that's a noun and a verb.
We could. What?
I'll put in
you haven't given me anything yet, so.
You're right. It's really nice. I could just scrap it. Yes.
100 gold as well.
100 gold as well. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Fern. That's enough.
I guess, but normally
about,
I'm
like,
not.
Is there a charge for like a paint job situation?
I'm not a specialist
that's
in
exactly
that.
Exactly what you're saying. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Fern,
I'm really
go.
Sorry. I just
that's
you
okay.
Worded it differently. I think, unless I just wasn't listening.
No,
I probably wasn't listening.
Things coming together.
Just out of curiosity, should we find a new place to lay our heads since the last one? Is spoiled.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. That is true.
Just
can we look
point
around
out.
For
Chet's
a little
smart.
Goblin?